Friends, India is a country of 130 crore aspirations, and there can never be a singular vision for development and progress. Our vision for New India caters to all sections of the society, irrespective of their economic profile, their caste, creed, language and religion. We are working hard to create a new India which fulfills the aspiration and dreams of 130 crore Indians. Our vision of New India includes addressing the challenges of the future while also solving problems of the past. So today, while India has made its fastest train, it has also eliminated all unmanned railway crossings. Today, while India is building IITs and AIIMS at a rapid pace, it has also built toilets in all schools across the country. Today, while India is building 100 smart cities across the country, it is also ensuring rapid progress in over 100 aspirational districts. Today, while India has become a net exporter of electricity, it has also ensured that crores of households which were in darkness since independence have got electricity. Today, while India prepares to send a man to Mars, it is also ensuring that every Indian has a roof over his head. Today, while India is the fastest growing world economy, it is also removing poverty at the fastest speed.